Would you like to be able to copy and paste between your devices? So copy and paste, the universal clipboard it's called, from your iPhone through to your Mac, for example, or through to your iPad, so that you copy in one and that clipboard is visible in the other device without any upload, nothing. Here's how to do it. Okay, this copy and paste between your Apple devices, it's actually pretty easy to set up. First, you've got to meet the continuity system requirements, which basically is around the version of your iOS, the operating system that you are running, and the age of your device. Okay, and so there's a whole lot of combinations here, and the one we're going to look at is the universal clipboard. And of course, I'll include a link to this page in the description to this video. Go to the universal clipboard, and you need to be running the iOS version 10 or later for the iPad or the iPad Pro. And if you're looking at the MacBook, or for the iPhone, iPhone 5 or later, and if you're looking at the MacBook, then you are probably already on this later version of for using the universal clipboard. So that's step one, is check your compatibility. Now, the second thing is you need to be signed in with the same Apple ID on both devices. Now, if you are not, this is not going to work. The third thing is you turn on Bluetooth on both devices and Wi-Fi, and then each device has Handoff turned on. Once again, you can check on your various devices where you set up the Handoff. And so that's going into the Apple menu system settings. So this is on the Mac. Let me show you here. Apple menu system settings, and then general. This one here. And here is where the Handoff is, okay? And so allow Handoff between this Mac and your iCloud devices, okay? Just make sure that that is turned on. So too, on the iPhone, you go into settings, and then we want to go to general, down here, general, and then AirPlay and Handoff. And you want to make sure that your Handoff is turned on, which is this one here. Make sure that that is enabled, okay? Now, it's important to note that this does not work with all apps. It only works with apps that work with Handoff, okay? Now, some examples here are Safari, the Apple Mail, Apple Maps, Reminders, the Apple Calendar, Contacts. So quite a few of those Apple apps, those Apple native apps will work. And then you use the app to start a task. And then to switch, you just click on the app's Handoff icon in the dock. So you can see that little icon there, which is there for Handoff. And once you do that, then when you switch to the other device, you can open it up and it will already include the changes that you have made. And once again, the link to this page is in the description to this video. And by the way, if you want to see how to sync your iPhone messages through to your Mac, then check out this video here to sync your iPhone messages through to your Mac.